doing that little exercise of writing a song about food and drink, I wrote this one as well. This one's called Ice Cream in a Cone. Saturdays with Dad, running in the sand, jumping the cracks along the jetty. The sun is shining on my face, the waves are spraying mist like clear confetti. Ready, steady, we go. Dad throws a line into the sea. I never much liked fishing, but now I'm wishing that he catches one for me. He doesn't really talk a lot, but I can tell he's got some troubles on his mind. His eyes are lost across the sea, as though there'll be some answer on the tide. Imagine all the fish were wishes, and we could sit just reeling in. He checks his wrist, then swears a bit, then it hits me that we're almost out of time. We grab our shoes and socks and the old tackle box, get the wagon packed before the cool change comes. And we set off singing Thunder Road out the windows as he drives me back to Mum's. We make a stop at the corner shop and he lets me buy an ice cream in a cone. It's sad when I think of Dad and all the miles he'll have to drive back on his own. Fish were wishes, I'd catch one for Dad so he could move back home. Or maybe just a never ending Saturday, some fishing and an ice cream in a cone. Ice cream.